Yeah. Well,
Most of
some
the
people play
time.
it differently, but I think it's way more effective just to kill by calling heaps and heaps of spikes. And so we'd all be like calling over each other and everything, and it would sound really messy, but as long as we would just hit targets, like on recharge, on our skills, stuff would die. And then people who tried to copy were running skills that like take a lot longer to recharge, like Tenai's Wind and Lightning Bolt and stuff like that, and trying to just do like a clean spike every 10 seconds or something, and it's just like way more messy.
Yeah, I don't know if that's. I mean, you need to kill them fast before you wipe as well.
Yeah.
And if you have long recharge and stuff like that, and you just get rocked and fucks up your spike, it's over.
Yeah.
Doesn't make much sense to me.
I had a chat with Aman after, kind of expressing how surprised I am when we don't run. We run hardly any anti-melee in the pleb matches, and we almost always run without any movement control, you know? Like,
Yeah.
our only snare is normally a Hammer Warrior and L Surge.
Yeah, I mean, we want to play with
Because I guess we
Water
never had a
Rally and stuff,
Ranger.
but everyone is running Wastrels and shit, so it's kind of hard. I don't know if you go like LSS, this maybe, and go with Dash and some other shit. I don't know how to do it. But it would be fun to play on Druids with Water Rally and Ranger. But I don't know. Many teams go without it, without those Keltners.
User joined your channel.
Hey guys.
Hey Jules.
Hey.
Good damn it, he got boss. Did you get boss
You
guy?
No. I haven't got it yet.
You're already in.
Oh! I thought this guy was using media on my Kindle. Yeah, we got in. You wanna join us on the next?
Yeah.
God damn it, his boss sucked to that boss.
I feel debilitated.
But Scott,
What's
do you
this
have
guy?
Oh,
What's this
I
guy?
found the
Have you had
boss!
some recruits?
I've been talking to Skittles to try and get him to join. I don't know if he will. I made it clear to him that, you know, the level that play plays at is a bit below what he would normally play with. But he said, I don't know, I tried to say maybe he just comes over to do ATs or something, and then if he wants to go with his usual crew for the MAT, then
Yeah, okay.
that's alright as well. You know, like we just want people to play. So maybe that's probably what will happen, I don't know.
Oh, I'm the boss now. Here we go.
Oh, I'm getting double teamed by Elise. Pretty bad at Ranger.
Spell doesn't do as much damage as I
Damn.
thought it would.
That's not alright.
Oh, winnowing won't do anything, by the way, I just realized, because we're doing fire damage.
It's not physical, yeah. Oh, this burning with the amount of life I have, just like I'm degening to death.
Yeah, you've got troll undead there, right?
Yeah. So just
Oh
pre-cast
my god,
troll
I'm
everywhere.
dead. Fuck. That guy has buzz. Yeah, this build sucks.
I'm gonna get that guy.
How did you find the fuse? Okay.
He's from L2P.
Ah, okay. I thought I
and
recognized it.
I basically had two guilds on my radar, L2P and Rook, and the reason why is they had kind of half teams.
Yeah.
And we had a half team, so the idea was to kind of get two half teams and make one team. But then when I PM'd him, he was like, he's already left. I was like, all right. And he's like, the leader hasn't logged on in a few days. He's for L2P. Yeah. Or maybe even more than that.
Yeah.
So I think they're just completely inactive now.
Where is she?
Oh, that's my kill. I don't know. He said that he can play heal and Mesmer, so I'm gonna. I'd like to see him on both. He didn't do that. No, yeah, Mark. I didn't do that good on Friday that day. Yesterday, it was this morning for us.
You what?
I didn't do too well on Friday this morning.
I saw you made a big mistake in then, at least when you were supposed to go back to your base, but you were standing next to Nick and Nick starting to shout at you.
Yeah. I was trying to get happy on the bridge. It's a mistake.
Yeah, but that could have lost you the game.
How long is the match?
We're like 5-all at the moment. Oh, I lost the boss to DGen. It's open.
Oh, here we go then.
Up for grabs. Be quick, be quick. Did someone get it?
I'm gonna get it. Yeah, I got it. Lagging so badly, I can't keep it.
Marked.
How come I get bust? Oh my god. It lags so much when I get bust. Feels like. Oh, I'm dead.
To degen?
Yeah.
Nice. Mm. That's how I get it.
You guys have to tell me if you're done, because I'm watching GB.
Okay, we're still in at the moment. Oh, I didn't get it. Someone else was out. So what's the lineup in SWE looking like, Taki? There's Lego, you, Sebi, Mu, Peace.
Me and
right?
Peace on frontline. I don't really know who the Peace guy is. Lego and Eric midline. Sebi and Mu backline.
Who's Eric again?
The Swede. I don't know if you played with him. Yes, that's for Pleb for like a month or so ago. I don't think you were playing. We were playing with a handshield all 80.
No, I don't think I
Alright, I'm gonna reroll. You can go for one without me while I make a build.
Well, why'd you make me run this then?
I didn't think it would be this bad. Sorry.
I think we need more aliens. Sorry, more rangers.
Yeah.
We're, I want to do Gastelli, if you
Gastelli?
Want to play warrior.
I could do her.
Or Dersh. I mean, Dersh without rules, man.
Alright, I'll defeated go
defeated by these bots. Angels, we're out now.
Oh, okay.
But, yo, match up.
Damn, I never have okay, enough energy for Spellbreaker.
I need to do a couple more ATs and then I'll have another PvE trim to give away. Oh, you got dash as well. You don't even need us.
Come on, man. I need the gust.
Get range. Ready, kitty. Oh, hey, is he guilty? Let's see.
No, oh! Yes!
That's KD.
Thanks for the KD.
Oh, did you go straight to crushing, did you?
Well, he had the daggers thing up that stopped us from hitting him while I was attacking, so being KD'd, let us hit him. Dude, we're gonna murder these bots.
I don't have any. KD? Oh, what?
Oh my god.
It's bot hunting season.
It's my kill. Whoa, that was a lot of damage. The death knife or something.
Yeah, it's that thing, contagion.
Chase him to Barbara. Boom. Oh, you're out of range.
You have to rub them.
We have to do something.
Just
here.
Two rubs. If there are three allies.
Honorable witty kitty. Well, if you come in range here, Depot, I can get you. Stood still, how do you know? Ellie Wark.
taking that, some of these bots could actually take the shrines instead of just killing the enemies.
Oh my god.
Getting their first point.
Well played, Jules.
You guys are still in?
We're up to 4 points.
Guess I don't do the shatter.
You should play with PI instead of your energy.
I got waste word spamming on the turtles and it's pretty hard to hold the energy.
They don't have any skills, so what?
See that KD? See that defar? Beyond melee range. Damn. Love seeing when Gust triggers.
No, just if you stand in front of them, they got a skill pushing you away.
Yeah, okay.
Pretty easy to kill them.
Okay, I'm going off toothpick, you know. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, watch your way this time. Good luck with this thing.
User disconnected from your channel.
Boy, you gust these juggling the same run fast. Nice.
Talk to me?
Somebody killing all our turtles or something? I feel like we should have a lot more points.
I don't think so. Bit quiet tonight, hey.
Thank you.
We're at 8 points, almost done.
Already in again.
There you are, okay.
I guess we're gonna...
Must have carried a fence at the last second. Rip.
Same. Good. R2, nice.
What's Flux next month? Does anyone know?
Isn't it that undead minion thing?
Oh, really? Yeah.
I'm not sure. I looked at it a few months ago.
Yeah, it's the minion apocalypse one.
Verita's, what is it called? Verita's Sacrifice? Verita's Gaze? Yeah.
Oh yeah. Got it again. Dude, this build is so fun with buffs. Just go around and smash all the buffs.
These guys trying to pick up Ash, right?
Yep.
You're out again? We're at 3 points.
What?
Are you out? Out again? Did you finish?
Yeah.
That's great.
We are just murdering these bots.
Our core team. 7 points, Jules. Taking the come above.
I don't think I can kill that.
The turtle, yeah, go.
I can go for the turtle, yeah. Hopefully it doesn't do carry defense. Damn, that's quick. Can you aggro these guys? And I can maybe run up and kill them if you aggro.
I think I can reach them.
Yeah, you can get them on aggro.
Oh, and just die.
He'll be.
With what?
I don't know, whatever you have.
Oh, lightning orb.
Oh, that actually worked. Damn, son.
Nicely done.
That would be so sick, man. Get like full GVG in 4-1.
Hey, you moved to WT?
Yeah, I'm playing with these guys next month.
Holy shit.
Why aren't VN or QQ playing?
The guild kind of broke apart a little bit, and plus, I want to play with a couple of my friends that are coming back this month.
Alright.
Like Exile. I want to play with Exile again.
Oh, Exile's playing with them, okay. I don't know who that is, I just know Joe Love. Actually, that's all I know. Joe loves Zeke, I guess.
Yeah, I think Joe's playing though, unfortunately. He was going to, but I think that he can't do the mat now. Holy shit, this guy's no health. Oh my god, what the fuck? That's not fair. That's not fair, man. Come on.
Spog really needs that.
Fuck, I should've just used Protector Strike.
And
my build sucks. God damn it. Holy shit, is this an actual assassin? There's a guy with no health again. Wait, is that no health or no armor? I think it looks more like no armor.
Damage,
is the file on TF?
Yeah, is he?
What the fuck? Guy just teleported away.
What am I doing? I got gassed. Oh no. Who's the
Oh, Defile died. No!
Oh, Poker 3 got it. Hey, welcome back.
He's gonna die in a second. What the fuck? How did I not get buzzed from that? Let me kill! Oh, someone else must have it. Oh, okay, the other guy with the buzz just died. Oh no, Defile's gonna get it. No! Oh my god.
See that linebacker?
Thanks. Yeah, Defile got it. Go one shot.
Uh-oh, lost it.
Okay, here we go.
Nice. Heard you then.
Oh, oh my actually, god, the guy got instant killed. No, stop running! No! Okay, somebody else must have it.
The bomb can get us, but we can't get the bomb. What the fuck he says? No, you might die here. Yep, I heard that. I didn't hear what you said, but it was really faint. But I heard somebody.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can. You said, wait, can you hear me now? It's really low volume though, compared to what. But it's still, like, I can still hear it.
What the? Heal me!
I can't keep you up with the game, sadly.
No!
The outgoing sound.
Heal me!
It is like either. It could just be the device outbound setting, or. TS has his boost thing where you do like plus decibels, but then it adds a bit of noise. Not noise, but distortion.
There we go, finally got the boss. The natural order has been restored.
It'd be so awesome if you could time gust on a death charge hammer warrior. So you death charge in. And the gust damage hits as you arrive. Oh man.
Alright, thanks to the games, boys. Come on.